Hi, today in this video, I'm going to show you how to activate Hey Google Assistant in Samsung Galaxy A16 device. First of all, you have to open the Google app and make sure to log into your account. Now tap on your profile photo and tap on Settings. Under Settings, select Google Assistant. Under Google Assistant settings, scroll down and tap on General Settings. Here you'll find Google Assistant. So we have to turn on Google Assistant first of all. Tap on Turn On. Now go back from here. Scroll up and tap on Hey Google and Voice Match. And here enable Hey Google. And now we have to verify our voice here. So tap on More. I agree. More. I agree. Now see. Next. Say, Hey Google, help me write a thank you note. Now say, Hey Google, what's the weather tomorrow? Now say, okay Google, explain a rainbow is formed. And lastly say, okay Google, set a timer for 5 minutes. And that's all, go ahead and verify your voice here. Now tap on next. And that's it. We have successfully activated Hey Google Voice Assistant. Now let's see how it works. Hey Google, tell me a joke. Hey Google, tell me a joke.
Why did the man name his dogs Rolex and Timex? Because they were watchdogs.
And now go ahead and you can easily use Google Assistant on your device. Thank you.